Alright guys, we're back here in Lollipop Chainsaw. I realized that the mix in the last three episodes, the first three episodes, I think my voice is too the volume is too low for my voice compared to the game's audio, so I lowered the game's audio volume so you guys can hear me better. Alright, we're now in stage two. The stadium. So we're probably gonna have an athlete boss fight. Last time we killed Zed. Let's see what we're up against this time.
Julia, I'm not sure I can do this. Just being ahead.
But there's a lot of cool things about being ahead.
Like what?
First of all, I can put you in a bag and sneak you into movies for free.
Okay.
That hardly makes up for...
Carpal tunnel syndrome? You're immune. And it's totally cool. I'm like the only girl with a decapitated head for a boyfriend.
All right, Juliet.
I don't want to be a fashion accessory, Juliet. This is my life. Is that rain?
That's blood.
Uh-oh.
Something's dripping. What? It's a ghost airship? This reminds me of Mad Max. The one in the desert. One of the dudes... playing guitar. That's our next target. The Viking ship, huh?
Lots of tasty treats for you here, eh, Emil?
So he also has a severed head for a pet. Good, graceful moves.
This giant Viking ship is not a good thing.
Another dark purveyor. Oh my gosh. That's my big sister, Cordelia.
Whoa.
Who?
My big sister, Cordelia. She's a zombie hunter, too.
Really?
She's hanging on there.
Cordelia! Can you hear me? Hey! What's up, Juliet?
She's pretty cool. I thought she's gonna be mad because of the distraction, but nope. She likes quesadillas.
Hey,
I like them too.
What's up?
See you in a few! Right now, I'm gonna go kick some zombie ass! Oh yeah! I almost forgot!
Wow, she just has that ready inside her jacket.
You don't have a bladder. Otherwise, I'd be pissing myself right now.
Why? Why would you be pissing yourself? Because of the Viking? Don't be scared. We're gonna kick its ass. Even the ship's ass. Alright. There's football players here. Need to destroy. Oh, right, I learned Chainsaw Dash last time.
Let's check out this new trick, Nick. It's called the Chainsaw Dash.
I need fuel.
Wait,
oh, alright. He's gonna keep going and going. Oh, get out. They're gonna explode. I'm not sure I'm a fan of Chainsaw Dash. Let's kick their ass. The good old-fashioned way. Whoa. Okay. Now we can change our dash again.
Where to now?
Most importantly, I want to find my birthday present my sister dropped.
Secondly, yeah, where is that?
I want to save my sister's life.
Well, you have your priorities straight.
I know, yay! Let's get to the roof of the school and find that floaty boat.
Oh, okay, we have the Skinneroony. Ow, ow, ow. Mop them up.
Oh,
dead. Two more. Right here. Oh, okay. I thought I was supposed to avoid that barrel. I guess it's pretty helpful. It stuns them.
Explosions are such a cliche.
I'll bet my spine.
Ava, break him!
You need explosions in every zombie.
Kill him anyway.
Ow, I tried to destroy that barrel, but I got knocked down instead.
Undead a-holes are a disgrace to the San Romero football uniform!
Ow.
That one was looking up your skirt. Kill him.
Oh, this asshole's pretty tough. What? Oh. Oh, there's another asshole back there. Why are you looking up my skirt? Alright, that one's dead. Focus on Mr. Alexander here, who's now dead. Now we have baseball players. What's next? Basketball? Hockey? Dashing spots.
I hate it when everyone turns into zombies, but it's also kind of fun because I get to do stuff like jump on a fire truck.
It is fun. It makes me forget that most of my friends are dead.
And it makes you also forget that you're now just a severed head. All right, let's get that.
The best calories.
Oh, sorry. Inside the stadium now. So how are we gonna get up to that Viking ship? It's pretty high up.
Be careful, Juliet. This place is falling apart.
Okay, we'll be careful. But first, some upgrades.
Time to shop!
What kind of song is this? No more upgrades? Wait, these are upgrades, right? These are not just buff items. Alright, health boosts are always nice. That's it.
Well.
There's an arrow and a dude to rescue.
You're gonna be fine, ma'am.
It's a dude.
Whoa. Like backdraft rabies.
Hold on, victim dude. I'm coming to help.
Oh, what the hell's going on? Alright. We're fine now. Victim dude.
Girlfriend.
Thanks for the money. Where are we off to? Oh, right here. Alright.
What's your favorite color, Nick?
Blue? No, green.
Awesome. I love learning about you.
I fucked up. It's yellow.
What the hell, Nick? What's wrong with you? Trapped again?
I'm gonna fist my ass with your head.
Kick ass.
That's disgusting.
Fires are dangerous, but kind of atmospheric and romantic.
Like candlelit
Don't
dinners.
Think, Nick?
Yeah, but I think we need to stay focused.
I know. Was it like I was gonna make out with you or something?
I didn't know what you meant.
You're too assuming, Nick. We're busy here kicking comfy butt. Making out can happen later. Alright, camera, you've gone to bed again.
I think that's rather irrelevant, considering my situation.
I don't know. We could take a skin sample and put it in a petri dish and use magic to grow a baby.
Well, maybe.
Yeah.
Cool. There's a 50% chance it will be a cannibal.
We don't have enough of those these days, so no problem, right? Why do you like to shove things up people's asses? I thought she was doing a split. Close enough though. Pretty athletic of Juliet. That's actually a lunge. So the chainsaw can go through concrete as well. It's a magic chainsaw, of course. Can't question it. Secret zombie hunter technique.
That's all you'll do? Please, Nick.
What am I gonna do? Say no?
Alright, put that head in there.
Wow.
Awesome, Nick.
Damn, I
You're
forgot
best.
About that, so I missed
Let
the first
key. Let me take
key.
Care of this, Juliet. I'll just raise my fist and... Ah!
What?
I use magic.
What the hell happened? How was he able to destroy that shutter? Just by touching it?
So
that was crazy.
How long have you been a zombie hunter?
Forever. I killed my first zombie at 6 months old with a sharpened rattle.
Good job, Juliet. You were born for this.
We're here to help you. You're gonna be fine.
I saved that cat from a tree.
You saved that cat's life. Good job. Whoever you are among this group. Let's activate this. I don't activate it enough. Take me by the hand.
Parachute from Cordelia's present.
I can't turn it off now. Oh, I should have used it first. All right, next area. One of the bosses in No More Heroes, I think one of the first ones, you fought him on the stadium, right? He was a singer.
Shopping just makes me feel better about myself.
How do you answer the phone call? No, it's not this button. It's not start as well, so I don't know. Yeah, I don't know how to answer a phone call.
Time for chainsaw dash again.
Drive carefully, okay?
Oh well.
God, I love shopping.
Let's get the new skill. I can't afford it though. Maybe next time. Could have used a lollipop again. Keep forgetting. All right, let's use one right now.
Heat it up.
That's one of the lollipops, right? Yeah. Let's just run through you. Okay, that was appropriately timed. Slow down. Is that coming from the ship? You have to be fast. You have to ride this bike all the way to the next.
I'll show you another trick Sensei taught me, Nick. It's called the big jump.
Hold on with what?
It's a pretty big jump.
Zombie basketball.
Again.
Time you're killing up zombies. How many points can you rack up?
You like your basketball.
It seems like a one-sided game.
Cool, I'm great at basketball. Let's put the round thing in the jumping.
That's a basket.
Ow! Ow, that guy knocks me out in one hit. He sucks.
Where'd all those rainbow thingies when you cut a zombie in half come from?
From awesome.
That guy is an asshole, that big guy over there. See? He's an a-hole.
3 points.
How do you knock him out?
3 points.
Finally, you're dead. Let's get back to scoring. Not you again. I hate you. It. Damn him. See, he knocks me out easily. He doesn't die easily. He's pretty tough. Not gonna make it. Finally, you're dead again. I hate you. Yeah, not gonna make it.
Sorry, the game's over. While you check out the enormous deadly explosion.
No!
Alright. I hate that big dude. He wastes a lot of time. Our time. Precious time.
Hold on!
Hold on with what?
Zombie basketball. Time you're killing up zombies. How many points can you rack up?
Let's try this again.
You're talking about glory.
It seems like a one-sided game.
Well, wait. How do you get those zombie guys out of there?
That's a free basket.
Hi there. Ow! He sucks. I wanted to slice that big dude.
You cut a zombie in half come from.
Wait, if you get them out of bounds, they're down for the count. Ah, I have to watch out for him. Whenever he does that jump. See? It's not a lot of time. He's heat seeking. All right, it's finally done. Another one.
Fantastic.
Wow. All right, let's do this. I have 20 seconds left. I think we're gonna do it this time. That was tough.
What a turnaround.
Said that damn big zombie dude.
Incredible game, Juliet. Can't wait to see you in action again.
We won. That's all that matters. Okay. Keep heading up. They managed to sneak in a driving game of sorts in Lollipop Chainsaw. It's crazy. What game start? What this is?
Another big jump. Hold on.
Woohoo! Right.
Awesome.
Plowing through them.
With your teeth, Nick.
Okay.
Yay!
So, sparkle hunting happens when you kill multiple zombies in one hit.
Ow! You bit my butt!
Sorry.
How can he bite her? How can he bite her butt? He's facing the other way. We'll never know how severed heads work. Chainsaw full swing. Now we're at the gym. What's up with this music?
Running zombies?
Oh, cool, there's some mirror.
Yeah. What kind of idiot would come up with that?
Running zombies? Okay. Pretty good. The reflection is kind of alias, though. Well, what can you expect, right?
Where are my beautiful
what the hell is that?
Oh my. Awesome.
Get out. Let's kill the smaller dude first. Alright, now let's focus on the spinneroony thing. Tagged! What's that? Oh, that's a Nick card. That's the... Let's try using a Nick card.
There it is! There it is!
Let's try, I'm gonna try to time this. Oh, damn it!
It's not my day.
Let's try again. Did it!
God, you're hot.
What does this do?
Nick toss!
Alright.
Ready?
Oh, cheerleader stuff again. That's cool. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Kinda dumb, but pretty cool.
I'm dying! And really fast!
Right, we'll use more Nick tosses in the future. Well, alright, let's use it.
Yeah.
Well, there's another one.
What is going on with all
I don't need it
stuff.
Anymore.
What the dick?
Go, die, zombie scum! Ready? Okay, I'm dead, we're slain! You all suck and we are great! GG, decapitate!
Wow, zombies know how to cheer.
Wake up, it's time to die!
Oh no! My squad has joined the zombies!
God, Agnes used to be so hot. Now she has an intestine coming out of her vagina. Ugh.
It's disgusting. Wait, how do we rescue all of them? Probably not gonna rescue all of both of them. They're pretty tough to kill, you know? These cheerleaders are annoying! Oh, okay, I got their attention. So now we're able to rescue all of them. How do you kill this one? Finally.
Holy, we better get out of here.
Okay.
Okay, that was sad killing my friends, but also so fun.
Who knew killing your friends could be so fun? Yeah. Still don't know how to answer that.
I need another tampon.
Alright, you're rescued. So I had to go near them to rescue them. Maybe that's what happened last time. I probably missed getting near the person I rescued.
Oh my god! Easter egg! Oh.
Alright, let's try this. Wait, what? Oh, okay. What?
That's...
I didn't know that's how it will work. Let's try that again.
Wow.
Alright.
Cool! Super wow! Yes!
Ah! Okay, that was not intentional. I just failed. Fell!
Now we're cooking!
Okay!
Did not mash it up.
Lame.
Oh. Oh no, that sucks.
Yes.
Whatever. Alright. On great time.
I wonder what they have.
I like this.
I found something.
Okay. Oh, that's expensive.
Well,
Juliet, it's Cordelia.
Is Square the call the answer button?
But you're moving around too much as you hunt zombies. From a distance, use your homing attack. When they get close, rush in for the kill. It's kind of common hunter knowledge, but you know.
Just a reminder. There's the full swing. Let's try to use that more. Need a wind up.
Let's go.
All right.
Nick,
more of
it would
you?
Be really cool if I could implant an MP3 player in your forehead. A boyfriend and an iPod all in one.
What the hell are you talking about?
You realize that's completely degrading, right?
It's hard to do the full swing against these guys because they keep charging at you. Ow. Alright, well, good old drop kick will do. What? Oh, sorry, it's headless.
Wow.
Oh, feels great to have legs again, even if they are really slow.
Six, seven,
oh, we're gonna punch
eight,
the barrel.
Ten. Bomber, you're so fast. My man Nick will F your ass. God, Nick, that was so hot.
Literally.
Big jump! Woohoo!
Ah, I hate this.
Isn't it a fun thrill ride to do big jumps? Without worrying about timing and technique, you're just literally hanging out.
They're right that lightning doesn't strike twice. It strikes like 18 times.
That's what Viking does. Viking ships do.
So delicious.
Oh wait, where are we going next?
More firefighters to the rescue. We'll rescue everyone!
Ow. Oh,
I feel like singing It's Raining Men.
Hey, that would be funny, Nick. Time to kill these efforts.
Time to sparkle. So the missing still have
Oh, what a terrible way to die.
Oh no. Is that firework? Let's get out of here.
Torso and legs and stuff. Not a dick.
Where's the present? Are we near? What the heck?
I love you,
what?
Baby.
Always. What happened? I don't know what happened there. How did I die? What is going on?
They're right, the lightning doesn't strike twice.
I'm back here, but what happened back there? At this point, I don't care about the rating anymore. I just want to understand what the hell happened there.
More firefighters to the rescue.
We'll rescue everyone!
Ready?
I feel like singing It's Raining Men.
That would be funny, Nick. Time to kill these efforts.
Katy Perry song out of my head. Oh, what a terrible way to die.
Who's saying that, by the way? So anyway, how did I die earlier? Let's try to be careful this time.
Yay,
let's try the left pad.
What do you think it is, Nick?
Well, I hope it's a torso and legs and stuff. Not a dick.
Why? Because if you have a hot girlfriend like Juliet, a dick is a nice thing to have, right? Alright, I don't know what happened back there, but we're now back. Normal. On course.
I see the ship.
Alright. Are we gonna fly right into the ship? We're at the stadium now. What's she humming? I did not recognize that melody.
Nice jump. Oh, I can't wait for you to shoot the fuck out of stuff with this.
Now we have guns.
Minigun.
No. Or our revolver of sorts. Are we gonna use that on the boss? I think the boss is coming up, right? Should be.
Zombie baseball! Aim and shoot at the approaching zombies. Can you score a winning home run?
Well, we had a minigame like this.
The game starts with the home team losing by an overwhelming amount of runs.
How do you shoot? Alright, L2 R2.
Let's give my new present a test run.
You shot him instead of throwing a ball at him. That's hilarious.
Sweet shot.
I just had to shoot him, right? I have bullets.
Bottom of the ninth, Juliet Starling at bat.
Looks like they want to play ball.
All right, Nick, you're up. What the hell is this? I'm not a big baseball guy,
here
so...
Here I go! Woo!
You're not getting the way my Nick.
Oh, we just have to.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm Ted Williams, your face.
So,
yes.
Can, yeah. I can do that.
Awesome.
Yes.
You're fine, Nick. Just gonna keep an eye on you.
Yeah.
Come on, go for the full run. You did it.
Yes.
Home run!
Another one?
Yeah.
Hey, stop throwing balls!
What does this mean?
Yeah!
Let's shoot the targets as they appear.
Woo!
Go back, Nick. Come on. Right. Protect you from more guys.
Yeah.
Oh no! I hate the cheerleaders.
I should have been team captain. Yay!
I'm great. What's this? Oh, sparkle. I don't know how you triggered that. Kill streak? Oh no, sorry Nick. Damn, I'm out of shots. Alright, things are getting hectic now.
Pop it!
Yes!
There's probably like a minimum amount of time required to kill a lot of zombies.
Yes! Victory!
We did it.
Looks like Zombie Baseball has its own Babe Ruth, and she's a real babe.
Unlike Babe Ruth.
I should do this all day, but I think we better move on.
Yeah, I guess we should find my sister.
I think the ship went over to the school's unrealistically gigantic swimming pool.
Totally. Let's go.
Well, there's a lot of benefits that a gigantic swimming pool can have.
Juliet, Mom, can you believe Cordelia wants to buy a motorcycle? There is no way. Those things are death traps. Bad enough your dad has one, and the same goes for you.
Thanks to Sensei, right? Alright, what upgrades do we have here?
God, I love shopping.
I want this one. Let's try to get that. Let's try to save money for that. 740. It's gonna take a while. Alright, what's in store for us here? Yeah, let's keep going for a bit.
Cordelia!
What? Juliet! There's something on you!
No, Cordelia! That's just my boyfriend, Nick!
Oh, hey, Cordelia! How's it going?
Hey, he's cute.
Thanks.
Ouch.
So a severed head is nothing new to Tim.
I wouldn't have to worry about gaining weight. Food would just fall out of my neck.
OMG! Then I wouldn't be as gross and fat as I am now!
I don't want chewed food falling out of my neck. That's disgusting!
Oh, here's... What's his name?
My mind's reeling! Onward to further victory!
Juliet,
not gonna fight
execute
him yet?
Maneuver 54B. Right. One, two,
okay, three. We're gonna go after him right now. It's Nick.
If it isn't the Pirates of the Jerkoffian!
You've got a lot of gall setting foot on this ship, Stelpa.
Getting a little seasick.
What the hell was it? face that he did.
All right, boys.
He's Lanier, a drummer.
Let's cut this bit into bite-sized chunks.
So are the...
I'm gonna use her face to make a hat.
The purveyors in the band.
As a back scratcher.
This is the drummer. All right. Be ready to kill the singer.
Let's show her the Viking way.
Now let's kill the drummer. Mr. Vike. The Viking male zombie. Vike or VK? Maybe Vic, because it's a double K. Vuk. The first boss was pretty easy. Let's see how Vic will do. It's gotta be Vic, right?
We are Viking short and stout. We like to drink and fuck, fuck, fuck.
What the hell is that song? Oh, yeah? What is that? Ow. I got my ass handed to me. Dodge! What? I just have to run away, I guess.
Who does he think he is? The one-armed Def Leppard dude?
He's playing his song.
Storm!
Ow! I have to shoot the... But I'm running out of bullets. I need more bullets.
This lightning is fucked up.
Oh, that's that. I'm gonna save my cheese for later. I'm gonna get this another form of this fight.
Wow. What the fuck's with the pet bear?
Recovery. Whoa, what happened?
Shoot that fat bastard!
I need to shoot him.
Pointless.
We're out of bullets.
Take that!
Get out! Keep getting hurt by his charging attack.
Zombies aren't bad enough. Now we have to worry about lightning.
Well, he's dead. Right on the crotch. That's painful. He's still alive, of course. Whoa, now he's two? Let's activate this. Where do you get more bullets?
He's like a worm, there's two of them? So loud and obnoxious.
Where do we get bullets? The barrel? Right, right here!
What's with the drums? Is he auditioning for Stomp 2 or something?
I did not get that barrel. What's Stomp? Ow. Stomp 2. Whoa! That was sudden. I didn't notice that. Almost dead, dude. Get up. Finish it off. Bye bye. Off at your head. Are you gonna be in three pieces now? I don't think he's dead. What?
I feel the power of the gods in me blood.
Now we're gonna fight a giant head. thought his hair was spiky and harmful. Is it fine?
Let's go.
How about that, huh? Oh, dodging time. Whoa, I missed it. I don't think I can hurt him during this phase. Now it should be fine. Alright, dodging time. That was a good dodge.
Hit him with the blaster from far away.
I was. Damn. I'm out of bullets. The timing on that is pretty tricky.
Yes, it's time! Finish him!
Watch out!
Wow, he's far away. Goodbye. This game is not that difficult.
No!
Pretty fun though.
Impossible! I can't defeat my little girl! I'm a warrior!
So now we have killed the punk rocker.
I hear Viking brains are good for the complexion.
The death metal drummer. Who's next? What? It's a bear. Good timing there, Juliet. And the Viking ship is also disappearing, I guess.
Whoa! No!
Stop! What? This bites my non-existent balls.
Lollipop, you have to get that, Juliet. That's important. Alright, best rating so far.
Awesome.
Alright then. We're done with stage 2. I'll see you guys next time for stage 3, which is the Abandoned Farm here in Lollipop Chainsaw.